This year, what the SET, the Stock Exchange of Thailand, did was launching a new trading engine. That's number one. And we are among the all brokers that are involved in. But the second one is the Asian linkage trading, which only 9 securities company join, and we are one of them. And for this is for Thailand. For Malaysia, it's like 3-4 company, but Singapore is a little bit more than that. So that's what Thanachart Securities, involved in this year. It's very competitive in Thailand. If you see, like for the brokerage business, if you see the market share, it's very fragmented. Kim Eng, which is the number one, is around like 12. But from the second ranking, it's fragmented, and from like 5, 4, 6, 3, something like that. And so it's very competitive, and the market, the commission rate has been squeezed from the last 2 years. And from 25 basis point now, it's the average is around 16, and I think it's coming down. So and for because we are new, compared to international, like 30 years, we don't have very many people in the industry. So among us, the securities company, we kind of try to chase the employee, the staff, the sales from other companies. So it's not easy running the business. You have to be very alert to make sure that you keep people, you keep the client, you keep the business, and not taken away by your competitors. It's very competitive market. We see a very high growth during the first 2-3 years of the derivative market. The participant, like the investor, especially retail investor, join the market. But then I think maybe because their lack of the knowledge, so they got hurt a lot. And like for this year compared to last year, the growth is around just 2%. So and going forward, the growth will be, I think, less than 10%. So it will take some time for Thai investor to understand these derivative products. I think I have a positive view in the Thai capital market. I think we will continue to see Thai capital market as a major role in Thai economy compared to like the last 10-20 years, where mainly it's bank loan. Now company use stock market for their financial raise, capital raising. So I have positive view in the capital market that it will maintain to be a major role in the Thai economy. Volume wise, it's very difficult to predict. So this year we agree with the SET. They predict 31 billion volume per day, compared to this year around 30 billion and last year of like 31. So the volume won't increase much. But for the index, I believe with the earning growth of the listed company, we can look for a higher PE, and so it's higher market cap, and that's a positive in my view, that the market cap will be higher and the index will be higher.